Always looking for something healthy and delicious. Welcome back to Living 808. We're here at Down to Earth. We're with Maddie, and we're talking about making jams. And I, myself, am a testament that really anybody can do it. I've been making jams and jellies since before I started cooking.
Oh, awesome.
And would you agree that most people can do this?
Absolutely. Making jam is so easy. And actually, the recipe we have today is more simple than most. We won't really have to get into the canning process.
Okay.
And you don't need any add-ins like pectin or
Oh, good. Like okay. That. Which would be needed if you're doing like lilikoi, because I know lilikoi doesn't create its own pectin. I know a little something something. But what are we using today? What are the ingredients?
Yeah, so today we're going to be making some papaya jam. Okay. And we're actually going to make two versions with very similar ingredients. So let's get started with our sweet version.
Okay.
If you want to add in the ingredients, I can list them off.
Sure.
Here we have some pureed papaya. Oh,
okay. The pureed papaya.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that looks, it kind of looks like fish eggs. But
a
it's
little
not.
Bit, yeah. Yeah, so that's just been pureed
pot,
in a blender. Yeah,
okay.
Straight into the pot.
So you just, you cut them up, you put them into the blender, and then about how long did you puree it for to get it to look like that? Not long.
Yeah, it's really fast, and papayas have a lot of juice inside of them, so it helps it puree really quickly.
That was easy.
So next we are going to add some diced mango.
Ooh, papaya and mango.
Yeah,
yummy.
Yeah, they go together.
About
really
how much
well.
Is this?
That is about a mango and a half, so it should be a pound.
Okay, about a pound. Okay, right into there. I love me some mango. Okay.
So next we're going to add some raw cane sugar.
Raw cane sugar, okay. About how much is this?
This is 2 cups.
2 cups.
So it seems like a lot, but you won't be eating huge servings of this jam at a time.
Okay, got it.
So next we're going to add some lemon juice.
Okay. And that is, I don't see the
That's the juice of one lemon.
One lemon,
mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect.
Yep. And then we have some vanilla extract.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have some cardamom to add a little extra spicy flavor.
I'm not familiar with this. What is this?
It's a lot like cinnamon, nutmeg. It's kind of like a chai spice.
Oh, okay.
And then we also have some vanilla bean paste in there.
I saw that. I saw the little vanilla beans going in.
Yeah, yeah. So we want to...
Wow, we have some great ingredients going in here.
Yes, yeah. And it just smells pretty good while it's cooking. So we want to just mix these all together.
Mix them all together.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And they, and then you would cook them for about how long at what temperature about?
So you want to bring it to a boil over medium-high heat, which can take anywhere from 15 to 20 minutes. And then once it comes to a boil, you can reduce the heat and let it come to a simmer.
And you said this is the sweet version.
Yes, this is the sweet version. So once it's simmering, you just want to let it keep on simmering until it thickens. It should hold its shape on a spoon when it's ready.
Perfect. Okay, well, when we come back, we'll get things on a spoon. Coming back with this healthy and delicious segment at Down to Earth.
That
the sweet
is
version.
Easy.
Yeah.
Wow. And you know what? I mean, you actually do this for Christmas time,
yeah,
right? You give
jellies,
people
yeah.
jellies and jams. This would be a great gift idea
any
time of year.
And the recipes, of course, are available on the Down to Earth website. So it's awesome. You could follow along. I love it.
Yeah, and they have tons, hundreds of recipes on their website.
You know, and unlike lilikoi or guavas, papayas are usually all
in
year
season.
Round, so you can get them a lot here in Hawaii.
Yeah.